And the ball, ladies and gentlemen, Philip Stewart-Thompson.